Another hip mobility exercise that looks easy, but it actually feels really good. Set yourself on your knees. Make sure that the knees and the hips are in a vertical line, and place your palms under your shoulders. Then just lift your leg up and start rotating it first in one direction 10 or 15 times, and then switch the direction 10 or 15 times in the other direction. Make sure that you're doing it slowly and with the biggest range of motion that you have.